Hi everybody, I'm Fallon Sherrock. I'm at the usedSoft office. Darts is a great sport to play in the office. All you need is a dartboard and some darts. Okay, let's start. So the distance from the board should be 2.4 meters. As you can see, I have a line. So I'll quickly explain the board segments. The outer ring is worth double the number, so two times the number. The inner ring is worth three times the number. These segments are just single the number. The bullseye is worth 50. The outer ball is worth 25. So I scored three triple 20s, which one triple 20 is worth 60 points. So I've scored three of them, so I've scored 180. Which is decent. So when playing in the office, you're gonna need a scoreboard. A normal game would be 5-0-1, but for those who aren't up to like professional standard or even like a team standard, there is a game of 3-0-1, which is for the lesser players. So the way that it would work is, for example, I've just scored a 180. So you take away 180 from 501 or 301. The way that normally it would be marked out would be, for example, you'd put the 180 on this side, you'd draw a line, and then you'd subtract it, and then put the score left on this side. So then next time when you go up to the board, you can say, for example, if I went up and scored 60, I'd write 60 there, and then I'd take it away there. And then it's the first one to get down to zero that wins. That's basically it. Thank you for everyone for watching. Hope this has really helped. This tutorial has been fun to do. I'm doing another tutorial on how to throw. So how to stand while playing darts and how to hold your darts and throw. So I'm hoping you can tune in and enjoy that one just as much as I've enjoyed doing this one.